Not only did you win this fight, you won over this crowd. Congratulations, Nate.
Well, when I first came into the camp, when I first came in, I heard some boos, and I didn't know how to feel like that. I was kind of like, yo, okay. But then as the fight went on, I figured if you can change, I can change, anybody can change.